But why do you hope that all the body parts are from one person?
Because if they're not, then we got one sick person running around, right? On the other hand, if they are, that person is almost certainly dead.
Almost?